I do declare that I heed do not agree. I speak with the authority of the Lisukuraha and in the name of the Twa. I declare dissension. Climbs down from the ladder at 1030 commandments. I want to be clear. I command the things I like, I host the things I like, but I do believe I fundamentally do not agree. Before I can enter conversations around general and expectations, I must first flush the void and eliminate the distance between the fundamental you and I. Truthfully, what halts my participation is the fact that I can't really see myself there with you, ever, really. Over time long past, it is clear that this is not necessarily an issue of the us, but one of the I. I'm not completely sure that the time is now, and perhaps that's just it, a matter of time. I declare that maybe it clicks in time. Perhaps we click in time. I told someone of my adjacency a few weeks ago, and I've begun to feel the effects of untangling the truth. I'm feeling the effects of undocking, for it is I, he of the adjacent. The truth about adjacency is that it produces a distinct lackluster determination, one that prevails because what else is there for one but one that speaks in stiffness, sadness, because no one can see. Feeling a bit too distinct, I'm feeling a bit too distinct, not out of the brag or the ego, it is a truth. Somehow, sometimes I see glimpses of myself and others, but usually it's shattered quite quickly and the fade begins. I
Thank you. Thank you.